look at that clever play. Harrison Mwendwa, great footwork. And also look at the...
Yama did not quite clear. And then Harrison Mwendwa runs through all the defenders and pumps in. Profit.
Having creative and productive in front of goal. Off a good pass. And if he has just now... calls for a handball. Not given a very annoying start. Mwendwa's shot.
This in this... encounter between Mathare United and Nairobi City Stars, of course. The man has disappeared now. He has not.
Mwendwa on that left flank, Mwendwa in the driving seat position. Speed manning the defense at Sunder. Down song. Well, they can cause problems. But it is Mathare, Mwendwa. Yes, looking to. And they're just looking at Mwendwa. Mwendwa will be a first 11 of the makeshift centre back. Mwendwa, chance for Mwendwa. Rushing, if you call it that.
Not that it matters too much. Now, how about you? Not
contest. Mathare's light advantage in terms of possession, but not able to make use of the chances so far. Harrison Mwendwa, can he beat his man? Mwendwa just being a double teamed. And, still keeping possession. So, at the end of the day, losing it.
KCB has got 9%. So I don't think, I don't know about you, but I've not seen a Kenya Premier League game this season where two teams were more evenly matched. That space is not the most easily exploited.
Well, he does win a foul, create more for Mathare.
You're absolutely right, Herbert. I mean, he goes here and plays a foul.
Mark didn't collect Mwendwa. What damage can he do?
But I'm laughing because as a goalkeeper, if you come out, you either get those or you get laughed at.
Both teams are looking at
you. Yes, indeed. He's a bit of a midfielder. He's a bit of a midfield man.
Combining with the Mwendwa. Now Mwendwa's face on the left flank with Mwangi. Can they get the crook kick? He's more effective as a man. Just as a Mateo, but not on the flank.
The passing doesn't work out. It's good footwork now. Cutting through the midfield. And that is what they wanted to solidify. The mid. Big cross by Norovic brings it up to the substitute, Harrison Mwendwa. Oh, he's got good speed and good footwork as well. That is what Mathare United needed here. Lovely cross into the air.
Blackberry on the Odhiambo. That's still Mathare Cup calling here.
Ching! Oh, Mathare trying to get a quick break here. Harrison Mwendwa is on the run. Does he have support? Well, he's got to stop and wait for it. Lovely ball position. The one I merit being in the other.
Yep, and I think it's a Gormaya's match, so a draw for Mathare.
The expectation of another very explosive half in this one is very, very high. Because then we are being used a lot of times. So they must have slapped each other like to bring more fire, right? They control that midfield. That battle still unfolds. Mwendwa gets onto it. He's got Dege running. on the right side. Actually, he's got Daniel Lowe as well on that side. What a goal coming from the youngster in one of the best moves that he has pulled so far in this game. And suddenly, then VRs and goes for the hard shot.
Blatty did it.
Look at where the run starts from.
Look at Mwendwa where he starts his run. A diagonal run, and then look at the shot. He places the ball way beyond the goalkeeper because he was in good position. That is now what you call good technical application by Mwendwa. Good way of doing things, but a big question marks for the goalkeeper here, Tiema.
Harrison Mwendwa will celebrate his goal